Thank y'all. We are so glad to be back here in Austin. We've been here several times. We just did Austin City Limits a couple months ago, and we did this 2 years ago, and it's 117 degrees. So this feels damn good here. Yay. She is the most awarded lady in the history of country music, ladies and gentlemen. First lady to make the motion picture of her life. Now she is the newest recipient of the Presidential Medal of Freedom. She is a coal miner's daughter, Miss Loretta Lynn.